As friendly forces found in Iraq and Afghanistan, the first troops to enter a building could be walking into a trap. Marine Corps studies from those conflicts showed that 52% of casualties occurred during first contact with the enemy. What friendly troops need is eyes and ears inside an enemy compound to find out who's in there before busting through the front door. This is the iRobot 110 First Look. It's a battery-powered, remote-controlled machine measuring just 10 by 9 inches. On board are cameras that beam live pictures of iRobot's environment back to its operator.
It's designed to be easy to deploy, lightweight, throwable, and it gives that infantry soldier the ability to look over a wall, look into a second-story building, understand what threats he may face when he goes into those situations.
Once deployed, iRobot starts scouting. The images it sends back provides intelligence about potential booby traps and the number of hostiles.
It also has the ability for two-way audio so that they can interrogate someone downrange and determine what their intent is and whether it's a hostile threat.
iRobot is just one of many new robotic systems being trialed by the U.S. Armed Forces. Such technologies promise to revolutionize the integration of man and machine on the battlefield.
These things are going to complement, augment, and extend our capability. But in the long term, over the next several decades, they're going to profoundly change warfare as we know it.